Just hit go.
Alright, thank you. I don't like giving people wrong. Who actually knows what they're doing?
And we should be live. Oh, feeds and things. Yes, feeds and things, it will pop up. It'll take a few minutes.
Right, because of the delay?
Yep.
Yep, and I am right in front of you. Alright, if you want to do your introduction.
I didn't already do my introduction.
I do not believe so.
Alrighty. Well, good evening, everybody. I am your host, Shoemaker, Technical 13, for Shoemaker Streams Lotro, every Thursday night from 9 p.m. till whenever I get exhausted. Let's see here. Let's see if I can figure out what my audio issue is. I'm not hearing any sounds from the game. Probably because it's muted. Alrighty, so I should be able to hear the game now. How is everybody doing tonight? I'll have a 500-point turbine code to give away at the end of the stream. Or sometime during the stream.
Me, thankfully. Thankfully, it's not to me.
Open silver for free. Let's do that. Get my free silver gift. Little pile of copper scrap.
That's actually pretty useful, because money's always useful.
Up to Hobnanigans. Alright, I'll accept it, I guess.
No, you don't have a choice.
Alright, completed. Alright, so let's see here.
Yeah, that's some kind of event thing. I'd take the map, but I wouldn't worry about it too much right now.
Look at the map.
Oh, you're gonna teleport somewhere.
Am I?
Yeah.
Where am I gonna teleport to?
I don't know.
I don't care.
The map does.
Now so just north of Bree. Good.
No. I can run there, it's no big deal. Cause I didn't accept the thing yet and I gotta... Yeah, I've got a horse. Well, kinda. It's a temporary horse.
Stay and have some tea!
Stay and have some tea! Okay. Interesting.
Ow. I got dismounted by an arrow.
Face painting, huh? Flying Feather Captain.
Good day. Might I have a word with you?
Good day. Might I have a word with you? I'll have a word with you, thank you.
Stay and have some tea.
No, that's okay. I'm going to decline.
Don't feel like doing event stuff.
They wanted me to buy mithril coins or something.
Ah. Yeah, that's not very fun. Not fun at all.
Oh, I need to get more slots. That's what the issue is.
Oh, yeah.
I've filled up my 40 quest limit thingy againy.
Yeah.
Remove all... All solo, small fellowship, show all fellowship, all instance, epic, raid, repeatable, by shared with one or more members of your fellowship. Let's do that. so cleaning the wake.
Oh, are you showing all the ones that you've got? Is that it? Or rather, the ones that we both have?
The ones that we're completed. Need to turn.
Yeah, it's somewhere right next to where you were. The one that I think you're talking about. Calming the wake, correct?
Calming the wake's the first one. That's 545 meters in Archet. And the other one is the Howl's one, which is 545 meters in Archet.
Yeah, they're pretty much right on top of me. I just gotta walk over there.
Walking here, walking there, walking in your underwear. Auto run. Hey, Lena. Welcome to the show.
If you want, since you're going to be down here, we can probably do some of the quests that you picked up. And then we can spend, like, the last hour that you plan on being on the, whatever you call it. It's up to you, though, how you want to do this. I'm just glad to be able to sit back and relax for a while.
Hobbits here. Hobbits, the ability to fly.
Yeah, but that would ruin the feel of the game. It's like, all of a sudden you can fly. It's like, really? It just takes you out of the game, you know?
Give me a magical dragon. Let me fly.
I wonder if she's talking that about that. If she's talking about the... There's magical. This is when inquiring about. Oh wow, that's a fall. I just saw your jump. So while you're running, how you doing?
That was weird.
Talking about this weekend. By the way, should they be able to hear me, or is this, no?
Should be able to hear.
Okay. Yeah, then they're for some reason my input is up a bit.
Yeah, Lena, that squealing is actually on Twitch itself. For some reason, Twitch and my headset don't get along. When I export the videos afterwards to YouTube, there's no squealing. So it's something directly related to Twitch.
It's weird. So you do, but you do know what she's talking about.
Yep.
Okay. Long as we acknowledge that it's there, as long as we're not in denial, Mr. Cake is not real.
Cake is a lie.
It's actually really funny that I get free cakes to make as a character. They're not that good, but they're... For this level, they'll be useful.
I'll try not to talk too much. I know it has something to do with Twitch itself and my headset.
Magical. By the way, check. Can you hear me all right? If too loud or too soft, let us know, and we'll one of us will take care of it. It's probably I'm trying to still trying to tweak around my settings so that they're better. Right, there's a delay, so we're just waiting for.
Yep.
I can hear Jeopardy in the other room. My grandmother loves Jeopardy.
Alright, I should host myself on my other channels, my personal channels. Pull that up real quick. Twitch, host on Technical 13, host on Cobalt Scribe, host on Shoe Heels. My son's not using his channel, so I'll host it on his channel too.
Magical Ducky, can you hear me? I haven't answered, so I just want to double check. By the way, you're running into a wall still. Nope, there you go.
I took care of that. I'm good. I am good, I am great. Better than me.
By the way, have you used your Destiny stuff yet? Your Destiny points. If you want to look at them, press B, and then press Perks. Quite a few interesting perks out there. One you might be interested in is out of combat movement speed. Hey. Go away. Go away, you stupid creeping burrow crawler. No one likes you. I don't know, what do you think? Do you like worms?
It's good. I have 1600 Destiny points.
Yeah, there's quite a few things. Big one is the, accelerated XP. Basically, you'll just get more XP per whatever you do. It only speeds it up. It's not like you're getting free XP, right? As far as I know. I believe you get Destiny points on level up. Could be wrong, though. And I believe it's shared across all your characters. Again, could be wrong. This is per level and in server shape. Thank you, MC. I'm sorry, I'm terrible with names.
What can I do for you?
Ooh, wow, that's 15 people watching us. That's creepy. Nah, it's not creepy, guys. That was loud.
Stay a moment.
Beat crawlers and rats in the northern Barrow Downs. Alright, so I'm guessing it has to do with my charging of my headset. They have a crappy cord, so it doesn't charge right. That's much better. And see if maybe plugging into a better cord will fix the issue.
Alright, take your time. I'm in no rush. But yeah, while he's doing that, folks, thank you all for coming out. Not Shoe and me. Mostly up to Shoe, though. I don't know why he asked if I would join him for this. I don't actually know that answer. I think he told me and I forgot already.
Turbine points granted. Okay, that's nice. Title awarded, don't care. Deed completed, don't care. Don't care. Reputation changed.
You might actually care about that.
The Mathem Society, I'm at 55,000. And Men of Bree, I'm at 320,000. Eh, whatever. Carriers of Disease.
Yeah, Carriers of Disease would be easiest by just doing
it. Gotta kill a few things.
That's 24 bloody enemies to kill. It takes a while. Say guild? Yeah, we're aware of it, unfortunately. Very aware of it. One day we will nuisance. And when we do, we will bring real cake. Real cake, man.
Probably coming through clean on the stream, but you're breaking up for me. Probably my headset.
Yes, magical. That's me. Am I the one breaking up, or are you?
Probably me.
Yeah, like I said, we will figure out this day, and when we do cake. Real cake.
Cake is a lie.
Blue Queen. Don't believe Blue Queen. She lies.
She'll be in later.
Cool. By the way, you are in the stance that gives self-heals. Just to let you know. Although, you don't really need to worry about healing me, because I've got a self. It's probably stronger than you.
Think so?
I don't know. Mine does 60 initial. And then 42 to 60 every 1 second for 8 seconds. I don't know how much your heals. I just go by what the stat says. In the
that was 254. That one was 190.
I think yours is good for burst and mine's good for like when we're in a situation of God, we need.
I can put 3 stacks of the other one on you for about 15 apiece, so 45 every 3 seconds for 45 seconds.
Yeah, I think it's because you're probably better suited for healing than me. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. Point is, we got healing covered.
Probably. I get one that'll raise you from the dead.
Oh yeah, but is it in combat or out of combat?
Of it.
Ah, cool. Yeah, I don't get mine until like the very bottom of my trait tree. Magical Ducky wants to know if he can bring his 21 hunter. Honestly, I don't know how that'll affect XP for kills.
It's kind of high.
Yeah. Although we're at that stage in the game, level pretty quickly. I mean, look at me. I was like 3-4 levels lower than him last time we were streaming, and then it's like, boom, I'm 16.
Alright, so that completes that one. Now I just gotta go talk to the dude.
Oh, yeah. So, let's just kill this Bargus for.
You do that. Is it dead yet? Woo, 79 XP. XP here, XP there, XP flying through the air.
You know, I was watching a show of these playing basically a D&D title, and they have a drug in-game that's called EXP.
EXP is a drug, man.
I know. It is like a literal drug. It makes them go crazy and wonky.
Oh, I thought that was a relationship.
What?
Nothing.
No.
Greetings.
I don't get the joke, but someone
I know you don't get the joke. You never get the joke, man.
Except for this one. Because it's
453.
Alright, fled to the south. I think we better do the quests that are in this part of...
I just gotta go turn it in, so I can open up a slot.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like you've already completed it as well.
Oh, yeah, because all you have to do is talk to someone. That's all the quest is.
Talk to me, talk to you, talk to some guy who's in a shoe.
Yeah. Captain is pretty high up there. Yeah, I don't get mine until... I don't even know. It's crazy. I get a res skill, thankfully, but it's not a in-combat res.
No, I'm not watching where I'm going. I'm putting some skills in my skill bar. Probably gonna need to turn here.
Somewhere. I don't know.
I like auto run. It's a good thing. Yep. Is stuff chasing me or something? Do I need to turn around and kill it?
No, because it's already running away. It's already running away from you.
Where's my horse when I need it?
Right here, apparently. Oh, wow, that's level 100. What's he doing here? Who knows? What's this guy for
saying? How can I be of service?
I think he's watching the stream.
Could be.
Who knows?
What am I supposed to do here?
You nothing. Just talk to her.
Alright.
There's a few quests to the south of us. Bounties are collecting certain things or killing certain enemies. In this case, we gotta get Bargus Eyes, Relics of Carlodon, and White Skulls. Ooh. It's actually kind of disturbing.
The wise woman.
And he's missing children.
Because you're not eligible.
What are you doing? What quest is it?
The wise woman.
If it's green, it's probably something you picked up a long time ago.
Quest 2... Sailorin has completed all the objectives on an earlier quest in this chain. I don't know. I'm just gonna dump it. Scouting the marshes.
Oh yeah, that was something to the east that we didn't do, because we decided to jump to this because it was actually more challenging than what we were at. Because everything just basically died in a moment or two, and that was boring, so we decided to go for something more challenging.
We should clean some of these up. Oh, it's 1600 meters away. I don't want to run that far.
You don't got to. Well, you do, but you don't.
I gotta run to Bree.
Alright.
1600 meters would be where?
I'm not sure. What quest is it called?
Probably someplace I don't have yet. Scouting the marshes. but probably...
Talking about scouting the marshes, it's in the midwater marsh, yes.
Alright, what else? I'll skip that one from now. It's too far away. Spiders in the midwater, that's the same place. Digging in the dirt, where's that one? Actually, I'm just going to cancel those. They're both level 14, which is 3 levels ago. Digging in the dirt. That's level 18, which is a level up from us. A lot of stuff going on in chat. Let's see here. I'm Rebrosi. I hope you enjoyed my pipes. I mustn't. Yeah. Emery. Dreamer. But. Add these to the tracker.
Yeah, I turn off the little boys that'll get
blunted pickaxe. Collect lore fragments.
That's part of a quest. Yeah, that is part of a quest item.
111 meters for that one. We can do that one. That's real close.
Yeah. Pretty much
the
all
one
your...
is 261.
I'll go ahead and answer this for you. All the quests that are probably yellow, orange, or red to you right now are probably from this area. This is my guess. So... They're going to be the closest to you right now. Most of them are either in the northern or southern Barrow Downs. And I would hotkey that blunted pickaxe. It's in your inventory. It'll make using it a lot easier.
It's in my inventory?
Uh-huh. I think there might be two items in your inventory. No, just the one. Just the one.
Where am I supposed to use this?
There's like, I believe, 3 spots. Yes. See how this door is? It should be right here. Not like right here, but like in front of these doors. That's where they are. I believe. Unless I'm thinking of a different quest, but I'm pretty sure I'm right.
It says using that has no effect.
Yeah. We gotta find the right doors. Or... Oh, hey! I think Ambrosi is the level 100 captain. Could be wrong, but I think that's the case. That's funny. And he was rolling around. Yeah, it's not used there. I think. So we gotta find another door. Well, I might be wrong. It might not be the doors, it might be just a doorway.
Oh, wonder if there's a reason that there's a red border around.
Yeah, the red border means that it can't be used. Well,
there we go.
It can be used, but it had no effect.
I found one. Alright.
Oh, good.
I just gotta clean this trash off my back so I can use it.
Yeah. By the way, you might die if you don't do something. Never mind, you're not gonna die.
I'm good.
Yeah, but it would be so much more entertaining for the stream if we actually died.
Shu doesn't die, come on now.
Yeah, we're immortal. We're immortal. We're immortals.
Okay, so I can use this here.
I totally play that song right now if it wasn't copyright. I'm pretty sure it's copyright, I don't know.
Because using that has no effect, but it has no border on it anymore.
I got one of three. Yeah.
Didn't take long. Apparently.
apparently when we have to go up to these doorway things, but the problem is that they're either going to be the right one or they're going to be a enemy pop up. So watch out for your back.
Well, the right one had an enemy pop up.
Yeah, they pretty much all will, I think, so just watch your back. Although, I'm pretty sure at this point with level 17, we're not going to have anything to worry about until we hit south. But we won't ever hit 20 if we don't do these quests, so we may as well do these quests. Think that doorway leads anything. We need to go this way, I think, for... No. Oh, there's actually little dots that tell us where they are. The next one's up here.
Yeah, I gotta swap out my batteries. My mouse died.
Oh.
I usually do that before I start the stream, but... forgot today. Where'd my other batteries go? I had too much stuff on my desk.
Ambrosi, do us a favor though and don't kill the enemies, because that's not as fun. I'm pretty sure you're not touching the enemies, I'm just letting you know, don't touch them. Please.
Those other batteries are dead.
Please don't. I'm a bodyguard. I look like a bodyguard in this suit, don't I?
Are you a guard of a body?
Apparently. It is my duty to guard the hobbit body. Hobbit. I'm spinning.
Alright. So I got my batteries in the charger. And where'd my third set of batteries go?
I don't know.
What'd you do with them, man? Oh, that battery can be thrown in the trash. It's a little corroded.
Is it really safe to be throwing batteries in the trash? Don't you have to, like, specialty remove them?
Nope.
I don't know.
I just throw them in the junker, man.
Two more barrels directly to the north of you. Yeah, they're... if you see the flags, they're right under the flags, apparently. Barrel of Ringdor... and the Barrow of Taradan. Seriously, who calls our child Ringdor? No?
I have a sixth child, maybe I'll name it that.
Oh gosh.
Oh, there we go.
Six?
Yeah.
You have five kids already?
My fifth one was Quentin. You know, Quinn for five. Quint.
Good lord, man.
There we go.
You ever thought about stopping? We got enough people on this planet.
but...
I'm messing with you, dude.
I need to have twins.
Yes, because we all want you to have to drive yourself crazy trying to figure out... hey, wait. Alright, ring door right here. Just... Pick. Yep, you went in. You gotta go out. Right at the doorway. Let me up the hill. I want to go up this hill so I can kill the rats. Die, rats. Die, rat, die. Did you get the second one?
Second one here, second one there, second one in my underwear. So yeah, be sure to give me a follow. Check out my donation link if you like. Digging here, digging there. Good.
Okay. Die worms. These worms are being a pain.
Wormies here, wormies there, wormies through here.
So apparently it happens more when you do a rhyme. It's funny. I know it's just coincidence, but maybe the game's telling you something. I'm kidding.
You trying to say?
I'm actually unsure what it is.
I don't know, but I don't care. Sail is wearing my underwear.
Okay, that's actually very creepy. Please don't say that. That is legitimately creepy, man.
Why would you do that?
I plead the fifth on the subject. I don't want to talk about it.
Hello there.
Hello. How are you? Traveling vendor.
Sure?
What?
Are you sure? Is that someone else? I think someone's talking.
Will you give me a moment of your time, friend?
Will you give me a moment of your time, friend? Boss.
Okay, yeah, that is you.
Search the northern battle of Ain's chest. Meters that way. Running. I am running. Hiding. I am hiding.
I think he forgot about the follow function. He doesn't feel like following today. Yay.
I can't follow when you're behind me.
Yeah, but I would have caught up pretty quickly. Search the northern barrow for an ancient chest. There we go. Treasures of
here, chests are there, chests are flying through the air.
Too bad they're not. Then again, how would we grab them?
Ancient chest. Oh, that's a chest thing.
Watch out for that.
It's what?
There's gonna be a spawn, I think. Be wrong.
No spawn? Here. Spawns are here, spawns are there, spawns are fine.
Through the air.
300 years away.
Is coming for the lols. Let's see. There he is. That's Liven. Uh-oh. Queen alert. Queen alert.
Where's my donuts?
Hey, Blue Queen. I just think it's funny that happened today. Oh my gosh.
Giant plate of donuts. That's better. That's what I like to see.
Did you turn in this quest? The journal one?
Nah, I'm gonna go do the other one first and turn them both in at the same time.
What other one? The Dead Spire?
Yes.
Ah. Okay, that one I'm pretty sure is a spawner event thing, so you might want to watch your back.
Wandering Shade. Let me go check that out, since I'm over here.
Oh yeah, that's one. That's like the most annoying reason I hate this area. Because you can never find them when you actually need them. Because the mini-map is, like, terrible at the situation. Or did they finally make him not move?
No, he's moving. Moving here, moving there, moving flying through the air.
Alright. For this one, we've got to figure out where that bloody, you know, what he's at. For his barrel. His barrel could be anywhere. Because, you know, why not?
Alright, so now I just have to go bring the stuff back. Seek the Wandering Shades Barrow.
Yep. Fun with that, I'll be right there.
120 meters this way. Or so the meme says.
There's multiple rings on the map if you look at it.
Not for me.
Random.
I only gets one.
I don't know. Hold it. Hold your mouse over the quest name on the map. The actual map, not your mini map. There should be multiple rings flashing. If not, then I don't know what's wrong.
There's a couple.
Okay. I don't know if this is one of those that shows up at the last second or. Oh, I think someone else is talking. Earth was recently disturbed here. Did you search the rock?
Nope.
Yeah, you got us. But level. Level 19, and it's not even gonna be a challenge. I tell you, they're dumbing down this game. You know? You know Lothlorien, right? Remember that place? Place of the elves and all that. Oh, hey, we found it the right place. It's our first time. Did you get a ring?
I've got lots of rings. Ring rounded away this way.
Maybe you should avoid doing that. Because remember. You're gonna kill everyone's ears, dude.
Wandering Shade. Get him. Go get him. Why is this biting rat bothering me? I have the plague! Oh no!
Yeah.
All better.
Yeah, this is a chain of quest. A11.
The dead spire. Run this way.
Yeah. But yeah, anyway, Lothlorien is a place with the elves, with Galadriel in them, right after Moria, and it used to be that you had to earn a certain reputation rank with them in order to gain access. They took it away. Kinda bums me out, man. Making the game a little bit dumber, in the sense that it's easier.
Look at you, man.
It's okay with you? Crazy. I know a lot of people are kind of a little annoyed by that fact.
Greetings, friend.
Hello, Tim. 148 armor. Ooh, that's better than my 3 armor. Gives me 6 might as well instead of 4 vitality. I really don't need the might more than vitality, but the armor bonus is good.
Yeah.
Could you?
Although, let's be honest, you probably don't want to be taking hits. You're squishier than me. You're a squishy hobbit. Grats on 18.
I don't want to hit. If I take a hit. Oh, where was the other one I just picked up? Ooh.
Shield Brother, it's to the north, I believe.
Grimbriar's Bracelet. Level 18 is 17 morale better than 10 power?
Sorry?
Probably rather have the power than the morale. Although, I don't know. 17 morale, 10 power. 10 power is not a lot.
You're just banking on like 1,100 power. I think you'd be okay getting extra morale.
I would like to get my morale up to 1,000. Let's swap those for now.
Yeah. Wait, is it a bracelet?
Yep.
Don't you get two bracelets to equip? Yeah, you do.
Yep. So I was wearing a bracelet with 10 power and one with 15, and I traded out the 10 power for the 17 morale.
Yeah.
That's for now. I got a bunch of other stuff. A little turbine points granted. 5 turbine points. Doesn't tell me what it was for, but whatever. Deed bestowed. White Slayer. Title awarded. Shoemaker Bane of Barrows. That's nice. Deed completed. White Slayer. I really don't care about any of those. Why? Why don't I care? Is that horrible fucking history?
Alright. I wanna do shield brother real quick. Just kill 6 rights. And then... Excuse me.
Oh, it's something that you can't do. It's got the two little double blue arrows and a green check mark. The collecting
history... What are you looking at?
The collecting history one.
Weird.
Whatever. Remove it from my tracker from now.
I'm not too worried about doing things. We're just running around having fun.
Hey, Magical, you're gonna talk in the local chat from now on.
I think you're better off with the Twitch chat, because we'll actually see it. General rule, anyway.
Only if you mean voice chat in HD. Yes. discord.me/lotrostream. Where'd you go now?
North of you.
No, I tried to follow you instead of running up opposite direction.
Weird. Weird.
When you're too far away, does that...
Uh-oh, we got a train going on. Funny.
Choo-choo.
Oh, gosh.
Kool-Aid!
And we're killing a Barkus.
Oh, right. I don't know if I've done that yet or not.
What?
Uploaded last week's video to a playlist.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Living?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
Brandywine. Turin. Looks like my staff on the Discord server is slacking here.
What are you saying, boy?
I think I might have lost you.
We went north to the barrels. We'll be back in a minute.
Alright.
Just killing some things.
Somebody killed 31.
I'm gonna warn you now, Levin. It's worse in person. She knows what I'm talking about. Yeah, sure, if you want to just put me up all and take care of that while I kill these idiot things real quick. Die so easily.
You've been unfollowed,
Bob. Can you guys invite me to a fellowship so I don't lose you?
Ashu, I don't think it'll affect the level, the EXP that much.
These you send me an IM?
We are literally at the northern barrows. That flag.
Wait, why am I following Tobalt Leafcutter?
Who? You're following me. No.
Guess I didn't type in the right name.
Oh no, I died!
Who died?
I died! I wasn't paying attention! I done died.
I can't tell by voice right now because so. Oh.
Sail. You'll know Shu by his voice. His is so much easier to recognize. I've got that monotone voice going on, apparently.
Yeah. By the way.
Welcome back, Queen.
Hey, Maiden.
I need to stop losing you guys.
Where'd you go? Where are the ages? Shield brother.
Who's echoing?
Don't know. Not sure. Yep, you just passed us. Pretty sure that was you. Yeah.
You're under.
Eh, just go to the makeshift camp. We gotta head back. We gotta find the wandering, whatever, much jigger. Wandering Shade. We need him anyway. If you see him, just
by him.
Oh, well then just wait by him and follow. Gotta run there.
But
anyway.
I've lost him.
That's fun. Wandering Shade is so annoying. Even when you.
Hey, where's my reset skill?
A little late, I already rezzed myself. I want to make sure. You
didn't know. I know that. Skill.
Well, that's a long beep.
Yeah. Beep. How do you think I feel it? I've got.
Oh, I know.
Oh snap. Probably your first purple gear. This is gonna be your first purple gear, and it's actually useful for you. Got plus
found
fate.
Ya.
Oh gosh, Blue Queen's gonna pester us in a little bit, probably.
I know why you're echoing.
Oh yeah?
I will have both the stream and the chat open.
Just mute the Twitch chat thing. I mean the Twitch video. Just mute it. That's what I have going on.
Yeah, just mute Shu. Always just mute Shu.
I'm gonna mute the Twitch because it's actually behind, so.
Yeah, it's like it's delayed echoing.
Yeah.
It's very much funny. See her anymore. See ya. Go.
Thank you for the quest.
All right. Oh. Sail run off again? Let's see here. What's he got here? Minor Fright.
Okay, Bone Man is way down there in the Southern Barrows, so we might want to make sure we do everything else.
How about Addie's Missing Son? Let's see here. Let's go through these one at a time and see which directions. That one's a little further. Same right, general direction.
I can tell you this on my own. All right.
Bounty's in the same direction.
Okay, if you're doing what I'm doing, they should all be in Southern Barrows by now. I'm pretty sure we've done everything northern.
Alright, so there's three of them. Addie's Missing Sons, Cardolan Relics, and White Skulls that are all about the same distance, 300 meters in this direction.
And what's fun, they're level 20-ish, so they're not too far low level.
And plus, because I'm a hunter, we all get Find the Path, which is a plus 15 out of combat run speed.
Yep. I might actually have to put Stone on follow first so I can get some coffee. In fact, I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna get some coffee.
Who are you gonna put on follow?
Her, of course. I don't trust you.
What are you trying to say? I'll intentionally jump over a fence to leave you behind?
Just to let you know.
Yeah.
I'm actually a 13 guy. I just hit 13 3 months ago, so that's why I sound like a screeching eel.
That's creepy. I forget what it sounds like to be young. It's been like...
Yeah, so we have to go this way.
I actually...
Break our leg.
Yeah. I actually broke puberty at, like, age 11 or 12. I was early. Ugh. Let me talk. Ugh. Anyway, coffee. Be right back.
Annoying little things. Stupid Vargas.
Alright, so what do we gotta do here? Play objectives. Ah, there we go. Collect eyes, collect skulls, collect relics, and
I'm
guess,
here.
And I'm guessing we do that by killing things.
Yep. Barrage of fire. Oh, man. Burn. You guys there?
Yep.
All right. Everyone needs to burn, burn, burn. Everyone needs to burn, burn, burn.
Somebody's breathing heavy.
Me, sorry.
I am your father.
I think not.
Hey, I 10 of 10 got, skulls.
I recently got some fire oil from one of my kinsmen, and this is the first time I'm trying it out. Absolute devastation.
All right.
Wish to talk as your friend.
Who's it?
Queen says, push to talk is your friend.
By the way, remember how I told you that there are whites that burp on you? Or belch on you? You remember that conversation? Yeah.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Yeah, theirs. They're the ones that do it. I'm just warning you that it's actually quite nasty. I mean, minus 55 vitality. Watch how low your HP gets with 55 vitality. Just saying, if you can, I would avoid it, because for you, you're really squishy, and I'm losing like 200 HP for 55 vitality. You'd probably lose the exact same amount of HP as I would.
And just think, this isn't my most powerful character.
What is, the captain?
Yeah.
My captain's of 105.
Wow.
And I've got a Bjorn of 105.
Well then.
So the only thing we have left to get is Bargist eyes.
Aye. Yeah, we do.
Aye.
What am I?
But still kill everything in sight. Level up!
Yay! Party at Shu's house.
Oop, I got diseases up the yin-yang. Let's take care of that.
It might be a... Well, for you in that case, it doesn't matter because it was minus might and agility. They don't do anything for you, but for me, they would pretty much destroy my damage output.
Yeah, I have the ability to remove my own curses, so...
Yeah.
I'm awesome like that. Did I mention that?
Yes.
Probably.
I love how I just went, yes.
Mini here, mini there, mini flying through the air.
Let's try out this. Well, it did something. What? I'm not sure.
Silly diseases.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, we can tell.
Be right back.
Yep. Just put someone on follow. That is a very sensitive mic.
Indeed. So let's see here.
We should let him know when he gets back, just so he doesn't. You know?
I already let him know.
Yeah.
So we're looking for, Bargist. There we go. Bargist here, Bargist there, Bargist flying through the air.
You guys actually aren't worth that bad of XP. I mean, like 84 XP for one kill. We may as well just kill everything until we get them. Because unfortunately, I don't think every time it's like a... Actually, that reminds me, we still gotta kill the Bone Man. No. And we gotta do a bunch of quests down here, so we may as well do those, and then when we come back up, we can finish it.
Back.
Thanks for the warning.
Yep.
Alright, so we need four more Bargist. There's one over there.
By the way, Livlin. I would turn down your sensitivity or something, because we could hear that full conversation. Just letting you know.
I'm not sure how to, but okay.
I think Shu can tell you.
What?
I think in settings.
Okay.
I don't know, just mess with it later if you want. One of All us right. unfollow.
We'll do sometime. Dealing with all the deeds. Reapplying fire rule.
By the way, I put me on follow Shu because we're about to go do some quests, and they are very annoying.
Okay.
Yeah.
Putting you on follow.
Two more Bargus.
Yeah, like I said, Shu, it might be better to just go ahead and start heading south because we gotta go kill the man. And chances are the Bargus will be down there as well.
One more Bargus.
I'll take care of the guy at range. Ack. Sorry, I just couldn't target him.
Yeah, that happens.
Happens to the best of us, man.
Happens to the worst, too, now that I think about it.
Curious, what crafting proficiencies are you?
I think he went... I don't know what Shu went. I went armsmith, weaponsmith, okay. And mining.
I'm woodworker. Hey, you! I guess these are one of those places where it's a two crafting levels.
You want to go do the Bone Man next, huh?
Yeah, we may as well because it's way down there, and pretty much all the other quests that we have to do are down there as well, so we may as well get that out of the way and just kill everything. Hey, look, there's a Bargus.
Yeah, we're already done with that.
Yeah.
I already took care of it, man.
Overachiever, man. Alright, Bone Man, you know what's funny? I'm pretty sure the Bone Man's gonna be your first piece of actual gear, like your purple gear. I think I told you that already.
Something.
Yeah.
Apparently I'm popular.
No, I'm actually running, I'm not following. I just happen to be. Well, you can tell because I'm swerving.
Swerving here, swerving there, swerving in your underwear.
Testing. You guys can hear me?
Yep.
Alright.
Loud and clear.
I turned down my input. Sorry, I had to put Shoemaker on follow.
Eh. Cares. Dear Shu. Oh, hey, there's the Bone Man.
Yeah, I've already been working on him.
Freaky.
Hi. Yes, it is. Although, I've always been a fan of the undead, so it's kind of like, whatever. Ooh, I got Grizzly Cry. Nice. Very nice indeed. Which, you have no idea what it does, do you?
No.
It's a 12-second fear effect.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
We better catch up with Shear, though. He'll run himself ragged.
By the way, Shu, head southwest. That's where at Forest Edge, from Death Comes Life and Unfortunate Harvest is.
I don't think I have any of those.
Do you not? Yeah, you do. I'm looking at the quest log. You do have them.
Okay.
In fact, let's go ahead and share them with our friend. Because, you know, you can get them. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and share those. Right.
Clicking off real quick.
Alright, those are the level 21 ones. I wanted to get the other ones out of the way. Turning them in.
Already down here.
Yes, but see, I only have like 2 active quest slots left.
Yeah, but well, it's up to you what we do. You can do whatever you want. I don't care. I'm just saying.
You're at your command, Chu.
Over here, over there, over in our underwear. At the forest edge, huh? This way. What are we doing here? Defeat the angry bears.
We're just killing everything.
Bears? Bears?
By the way, the bears,
kill the Bjorn.
It's not a Bjorn, trust me.
I don't know.
We gotta kill the crawlers. We gotta kill the crawlers as well. That spawn when we... Uh-oh. To die.
Maybe I don't want to kill the crawlers. They're my friends.
They're part of the quest.
I don't want excuses.
But.
They're creepy, disgusting crawlers. They ate your donut.
They what?
I'm gonna die.
They ate your donuts.
Oh no, they didn't.
I'm pretty sure they did.
I will eat their souls. All right, where's the guy that's gonna die?
I already took care of him. But...
Healed him here, healed him there, healed him in his underwear.
You in your underwear?
No, your underwear. Do I need to switch my thingies and my stance and go healer?
That's up to you. Her, him, whatever.
I'm the ranger on the move kind of tree. Oh, hey, it's a bear.
Baddie bear.
Here's a bear, there's a bear, not wearing any underwear. What?
You in your underwear.
I am in my underwear, how'd you know? Creepy.
You're streaming, dude. You're streaming. Of course we know.
I know. At least I don't have the stream not muted anymore.
At least they're not tidy whities.
What's uh-oh?
That's the uh-oh. Right as he says, we don't have any ladies. There it is.
I can't hear you, Queenie. Turning you up.
Hi, Queen. What's that? I'm eating sour grapes, apparently.
Sour grapes? Why?
Yeah, why? We have donuts.
Because I weigh almost 300 pounds and I kind of need to lose weight for health reasons.
Donuts, man!
Grapes are good.
Not donuts everything actually... is about your donuts.
Oh!
Blasphemy!
We make a good team.
Dreadful barrel maple.
Oh yeah, we gotta kill these things.
Why? It's cute.
It's for the From Death Comes Life and Unfortunate Harvest quest.
But it's cute.
It must burn.
You sure it's cute?
Yes, it's cute.
Okay. When Queen gets back, we're gonna have to have a serious conversation.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
What's that?
I don't know if she's back yet. Oh, there you are, Queen. So apparently he thinks that these ugly trees are cute.
Who does?
Shu.
We We most definitely need to have a conversation.
It's because they're tiny, right?
They are not tiny. They are bigger than most trees that you see.
But they're so huggable.
Yeah, until they try to stab you with their branches.
Oh, come on, that doesn't bother a hippie. She was really a hippie, didn't you know that?
Mm-mm.
Whoever likes the trees, go to the bears.
Hey, there's a tree behind me. Here, let me give it a hug.
You're not a tree hugger.
How do you know?
You just don't look like one.
I can look into your mind.
You don't look like one.
Maybe the tree hugs me.
You don't have enough hair.
I don't have enough hair.
To be a tree hugger.
Wow. How much hair do you need for that job?
It's gotta be able to reach your ass to really be a tree hugger, so.
I win. That's how long my hair is.
Damn. I actually knew someone whose hair went down to like,
Yes, but is it blue?
Mid-back.
It only counts if it's blue.
Well, of course, you know my hair is blue, dude.
By the way, Queen.
Should I make my hair purple?
I went over the records, and I can say without a shred of doubt that the cake is, in fact, a lie.
No, it's not.
The cake is a lie.
I just ate some truth cake earlier, man. I had one piece left.
But if you do these tests, I might actually bake you a cake.
Gosh, are you talking about Portal?
Did
I guess
what
it
do you
right?
think I'm talking about?
I'm pretty sure you're making a quote from Portal.
What do you think I'm trying to quote? Actually, I'm not quoting it. I'm actually trying to do a GLaDOS
impersonation?
Yes.
Alright, so one more bear, two more crawlers.
And a bunch of trees. Bunch of trees.
Bungee? What about a bungee cord?
Trees. I don't know where you're getting bungee cord from. You must have a little brother.
Me?
Yeah. Or sister, I can't tell. Yeah, I knew it was little something.
Little sister?
It's me, Ducky. Ah, a bear just spawned on my head!
I love how my laugh sounds like a machine gun. You have noticed it, right?
You pitiful, innocent fool. How dare you? Sorry, GLaDOS.
Why do I keep stealing aggro? I'm the healer, come on!
Because you asked
me. I'm trying
to
do enough damage.
Because I haven't gotten my threat generation skills yet.
Oh, I'm targeting the Bjorning, not the tree. That's why I can't attack. Toma burst experience, Shu.
Hot darn, dude. Nice. You know, it's a good thing that my, orc, he is a force taunt. It means that the enemy is gonna be forced to attack me for a duration. Yes?
Oh, sorry. Wrong people.
Oh. That's funny.
Trying to talk to other people. You might want to heal, Bjorning.
I am.
Thanks, Shu. You so loud.
I know. I talk too much.
Talking so much. Dang.
I know.
You know what's funny? Mm-hmm. I don't think your mic has made that noise in a while.
Don't jinx it, homie.
It's probably because you haven't,
Because I have it plugged into a wall outlet instead of into my computer with a bad cord. So it's actually charging properly.
Nice. My ears, thank you.
Very much. Wait, what do you mean that don't... Great, we still gotta kill trees. Great.
I am killing trees.
I still need 5 seeds, how about you?
I need 2 more trees. 2 more seeds.
You're not killing them, you're hugging them to death.
Deforestation isn't happening by chainsaws. It's happening by adventurers like us.
Big rainforest, yo.
I wish the tree would stop knocking me away. Doesn't it know I love it?
Clearly, it doesn't like you.
Needs more hugs. Just saying.
Hugs, not bugs.
Shu, did you remember to go to the tree's birthday party?
Pew, pew, pew.
Yes, they had pie. Because the cake is a lie.
Oh, Shoemaker, no. You just got a sturdy skill key.
And why are you gonna say that, Shu?
Okay, hold on. Because
it's true.
The cake.
Shu, you happen to know what the key is for? Well, besides the fact that it's for a chest.
It's increase your gold cap. You have some money in your currency overflow. To gain access to this money, upgrade your account or unlock the gold cap from the Lotro store.
Oh, that sucks. You got like 2 gold, aren't you?
I don't know what I got. Breeland Woodsman.
2 gold is gold cap. I actually know about this because I was struggling with it.
More turbine points. I picked up the Barrow Downs Hunter title and the Bargus Slayer deed. So, currency. Where's my currency?
B.
I'm gonna one-shot that barrow crawler.
So I have 2 gold, and I have 79 silver and 26 copper in my overflow.
That means you're not gonna be able to access that until you uncap your gold cap.
Yeah, I don't care.
I did, because I almost had a gold in the overflow when I released it. Annoying.
Alright, so what do we do from collecting history? No, not collecting history yet. Wow. Still gotta do that one.
So I still need, Whoa, that's a big tree. Still need 2 seeds. Quick.
Seeds are here, seeds are there, seeds are flying through the air.
I love how you say that, and then we get knocked back. That was amazing timing, dude.
It's because I'm amazing.
Let's...
That could be questionable.
Oh, he actually said it. I was gonna plead the 5th on that one.
Queenie, they're being mean.
Y'all behave now. Don't make me come over there.
One more seed.
Don't make me sick my Queenie on you.
I don't know. I've met a few friends who are a lot scarier than Queen.
Well, I don't know about that. I think the most scary thing about me is that I don't look imposing. It's disarming.
I know a girl who is about 6'5", 6'6".
I'm not tall. I'm only 5'4".
Alright, so I'm gonna follow Sail and go to the bathroom.
I would, because I still gotta get one more seed.
Go get a seed, would you? What are you doing anyway?
I'm trying. They're not dropping them.
What are you, piking? I've had seeds for like hours now.
It's a random drop rate for per person.
I don't know.
A low random drop rate.
Sounds like an excuse to me.
He just wants more XP, that's all.
There we go. There we go.
I thinks she went to get more donuts.
The Dario.
Not where I was going.
Coffee in, coffee out.
I want some coffee.
Coffee, coffee all about.
I totally did not make any. I want some, but I got Kool-Aid, so I don't want to waste no Kool-Aid now.
I got ginger ale.
This is going to be a new thing I'm going to do. I'm basically going to, every week I'm going to give one piece of advice. Good piece of advice. If you plan on playing the tuba, don't practice it by sitting on the edge of your bed. Sit in an actual chair. You don't want to know what happens when you sit on a bed.
You lose all your hair!
No, actually, it's something very serious and it hurts.
Aww.
Does somebody play with a harmonica?
I don't think so. Where am I going? I know I'm going somewhere. Yeah, I'm going the right way.
I will remember not to play the tuba while sitting on a bed.
Hey, somebody here. Just killed a fellow fellow player.
Oh, by the way, that 6'6", high girl. Yeah, she kicked me in the nether region once.
Oh my.
With high heel shoes.
That's not cool.
Only once?
Yeah, thankfully, only once.
Man. There, right. Yeah!
Don't get me started on being a guard for the soccer goalie. Believe me, that hurts. That job hurts too.
Let's see, kick with high heel shoes. That would qualify as piercing damage.
No, it qualifies as going to the nurse's office damage.
Well, yeah, I suppose after that endeavor, you would need to see a healer. Just hurts just thinking about it.
Maybe not as much for you. Probably for me, a Jew, it's like cringeworthy.
Well, yeah. Being kicked with high heels in the nether regions is going to hurt regardless of what bits you got.
That's the now,
deadly.
What? Yeah. Now, what do you need, Lifeline?
Do you want me off?
Wait, what?
What?
I don't know what you're asking. You talking to us or someone else?
Someone else.
Oh. That's the problem with sensitive hearing. You tend to hear everything.
Agreed.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose a chunk of white rock salt because I only have 10 seconds. Oh no! Whew, I looted it in time.
You win, Lotro.
Woohoo!
I really love that. You sounded like you were going woohoo! Something like that. I can't do it.
I cannot do that while moving. I'll stop moving.
Should we do the missing brothers thing, or should we just turn these in?
I think we should just turn them in. But then again, my vote doesn't count because I'm going to pick up.
It kind of counts. But 5.
There, I linked the playlist. Add it to my text chat down bottom.
By the way, giveaway, do not put my name in there, I don't need it.
I'm not sure how it works. I'll be using just the moob. But Raffles 2 is just a case, a scroll case.
Dude, you sound like Bit from Old School Tron.
I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, so Woodworker, I think, is the one that I took.
Yeah, just double click it. Also, those sapphire shards are fairly valuable. Crafting, especially.
I do not have enough room to do that.
Yeah. Might be better to leave them in the scroll case, because they're not going to go away anytime soon.
I can't even finish the quest because I got too much stuff in my inventory.
Greetings.
I think I might go.
Alright, good to have you.
See ya.
Later.
How can I be of service? Greetings.
Oh, you look sad, too.
Sad? Don't be sad.
You do.
Play with Glad. Alright, I guess I have to buy more bag space.
Isn't that always the way of it? Regardless of the game.
It's a good thing I won a 500 TP code on Elder Blessing the other day. $325 for 5 slots? That's an outrage.
Well, there's a shop right there. You could just start selling your trash tour.
There is?
That's what I'm doing. Yeah, she is, in fact, a shopkeeper. Traveling vendor.
Oh, okay. Sell. Chunk of white rock salt. Sapphire shard, what's that for?
Crafting.
What kind of crafting?
I think all crafting you can use them, and they are fairly rare. I would suggest keeping hold of that.
So then there isn't much that I can sell, actually.
Oh. Now that sucks.
It freed up like 3 slots, and I need at least 5 to turn in one of them. Tome of Burst of Experience.
Yeah, you got that earlier. I would just use it when we're about to start killing things.
Sturdy Steel Key.
Have you ever seen a chest in game? I don't have one to link to you, but they're very rare, and those keys can either get you like 30 gold, or was it 15? It's either 15 or 30, I can't remember which. But point is, it can be worth a lot, or you can use them. Most chests will contain a random item and a cosmetic. You never know what's going to be in them, so I would hold on to that, because, you know, could be good, could be bad, could be meh. Point is, it's basically the lottery.
Greetings. How can I be of service?
So how does gold, silver, and copper work? What's the hierarchical step up here? How many copper does it take to make a silver? How many silver to make a gold?
Copper into silver, I believe, is either 100 or 1,000. Silver, I'm pretty sure, is 1,000, and gold is the max. Pretty sure it's like it goes 1,000 up. I've been wrong before, I wouldn't worry too much about it. Actually, would you do something to me? No, it's 100 copper makes 1 silver.
Okay. And how many? And 1,000 silver makes a gold?
I believe so, because I've got 100.
So then it takes 100,000 copper to make a gold?
Greetings.
Possibly. I'm not sure. My math has been badly.
Two vegetable medleys. guess I will buy 5 inventory slots. Now I should have an email.
By the way, we've got 18 viewers.
It's awesome.
You guys do know that you will do a dance if he reaches 30.
I will.
Greetings.
Apparently, that's what I heard. Hi, nice pawn.
Still do not have enough room.
I know I'm not Shoemaker, but hi.
What do you need? Hi, Ninth.
Yeah. I don't know all how right. long it would take him to recognize that someone just chatting's thing, because he's got a lot on his plate.
Greg of Mugwort. Cooking, Taylor, blackened sword sheaths may be turned in for tasks.
Yeah, a lot of those gray items can be turned in for tasks.
Do they need to be turned in for tasks?
Oh, no.
Good, then I'm going to junk them.
But it is a decent way to get XP in the later levels. Like, and it's a good way to get reputation. Especially for, like...
I can always go farm out more, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say, pretty much. So, I wouldn't worry too much about it.
Alright, so I only have journeymans. The only thing I have left to pick up there is a drop of ashy resin. Leave that there. Now I have some empty slots.
Yep. By the way, the quest for the bounties, we can repeat them 3 times in total. So you've got 2 more uses of it. We can farm those quests, get them done, some decent XP. Or you can just leave it alone. It's up to you, really. I went ahead and took them just in case. Something I was gonna say.
Grabbed the wrong one there.
Would you like to go ahead and turn in the Bone Man, because that's going to be the hard one to...
Apparently I sold off my scroll cases by accident. Oops.
That's a buyback, and if you don't want them, it doesn't matter. To be honest, the scroll cases are not too... How do I say this? By the time you actually...
Oh, I got them right there.
Making... But by the time you actually make these low gears, naturally, you're going to out-level them. I believe that most crafting are used for the essences in end game, and the legendaries for mid to late game. I could be wrong.
How many Journal of Cardolan page 7s do I need?
Probably just one of each page.
I can dump that. Yeah. That in there. Roll cases I can hang on to. Let's sort those down in there. What's this loaf of honey donut stuff? Bjorn's honey donut.
Yeah, I gave that to you as a joke. but it does have in combat morale and power regen.
I should probably use some of these things in combat, I guess.
Yeah, later in the game, especially, you'll notice that food and potions and stuff are very valuable. Especially late game, when enemies tend to be in the thousands and tens of thousand HP and all that other junk.
Alright, so I can repeat those quests, but I don't want to repeat those quests right now. We never did get Addy's missing sons.
I know, I just noticed that myself. The one thing we went to start with, and we just completely botched it. And then we walk up to her and going, like, hey, we found your sons, and she's like, really? And I was like,
I'm gonna head up to Breeby because I know there's a vault there that I can dump a bunch of this stuff into.
Yeah, I would go ahead and do that. Westgate would be your best bet. That's where the vault is at Westgate.
I am aware of this, young man. I'm hungry.
What's on today's menu?
Oh, I don't know. I'm debating making meatballs, although I was actually going to cut my stream short tonight.
Oh, yeah. You really...
And it's already almost 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I keep forgetting that you're 1 hour later than me.
You know what I'm going to say, right?
What are you going to say?
Go to sleep. Go to sleep,
Shu. That's why I was going to go to bed early.
What?
Hey, I'm not really asking when it's online, but I just want to know how the work is coming along. I'm asking what we need again.
Oh, I saw that.
Asking about Laminia without asking about Laminia.
Unofficial question.
Vault is here, vault is there, vault is flying through the air.
Yeah, if you want to cut it early, just let me know when so I can...
I don't know yet.
Running! Ugh, I really did jinx it. Ugh.
Don't ever get old.
Why not? I'm rather enjoying it.
You're not old. You're still a young chickie.
By whose standards?
Mine.
Dude, you're younger than me, aren't you?
Don't want excuses.
Hello there.
It's not an excuse, homie. It's a fact.
I'm not fat. Wait, yes I am.
Lord.
Dude, I'm 5'6". And I weigh 300 pounds. My BMI is... through the roof. Trust me, you're not fat. Yeah, I went there.
ain't no problem.
Well, it is because my doctor's getting on to me and...
Yeah, but that's their job to do that.
16 massive, level 20, so I gotta wait for... about 7,000 more experience before I can use that. Sort it in the bank.
Yeah.
I got 3 slots left in my vault.
I'm gonna warn you now, Shu. Next week, we will hit level 20, definitely. If we stream, we will definitely hit 20, and I can introduce you to the world of skirmishing.
Five. Five tokens of salutation. What's that all about?
I don't know. I honestly don't know. Looking at it now.
Why can't I Oh, 5 bingo badges? I don't want to know.
Oh, that's probably the event thing that you were looking at one point. Cool. Come over to the dark side. We have cookies. And bacon?
Lies. Dark side don't have cookies.
Yeah, do.
Dark side lies.
The dark side with the cookies. Come
dark
on.
Side lies. Dark side don't have cookies.
Wrong. You know I got them elves baking up them cookies all the time. Come on.
Somebody's laughing. Somebody thinks something's funny.
I'm watching World Chat.
What's happening in World Chat?
They're talking about pork side as bacon. Dark side, we lied about the cookies.
No.
Oh my gosh. Why did I suddenly hear Cookie Monster in my brain? Cookie!
I can assure you the cookies are not a lie on the dark side.
But they're evil! That's their own...
No, the dark side's
so
not necessarily
we need
evil.
To turn in the Bone Man. Add to tracker. Let's go turn that in, would we?
Yeah. I'll go try to hunt him down and then you can...
Bone Man, 668 meters to the southwest. That would be...
Just look for my dot. I'll probably...
You don't have a dot.
You gotta check mark that on the,
Oh, I see where it is.
Yeah, if you right-click on the, mini-map and then look at filter, you can alter what you'll see all the time.
So...
Not on the map, on the mini-map.
That's on the mini-map!
Right, there's a stream delay. There we go.
Tokens of salutation are used in Archet to trade for pocket item in other intro areas. I think it's only usable to level 15. I'm so not tired right now.
Yeah, but you need to sleep anyway.
I do, because I need to get up early in the morning.
Yes.
I gotta get up at like 4:30.
Oh god, why?
And start hitchhiking 30 miles to go down to see my son.
Oh, right on. Hope you got plenty of coffee, homie.
When I get up that early in the morning, I never make coffee.
How do you function?
I don't know, man.
That would make my brain hurt, dude.
I'm a dad bee. It's kind of like a mom bee, only it's a dad version.
Hey, you're gonna laugh at this. So, apparently, the next quest in the chain for the Bone Man, it is go to Breetown.
Cool. I had no choice. I had to go now.
I know. It's funny, though.
Unfortunate traveler. Why is there an unfortunate traveler here?
Don't know, man.
Using that has no effect.
Oh, are you on your way into the Barrow Downs? Because that unfortunate traveler, that was the start quest for the barrows that we did.
Was it?
Yeah.
Whatever. Why is he still there, though? Usually he disappears.
It's a world thing, and he just stays there the entire time.
Or death, rather.
Alright, I'm literally on top of the shade, so...
Yeah.
Well, yeah, so I would just go to me, not to the quest point.
Go to me, go to you, go and fly around with a shoe.
I'm totally not telling you this because I'm sick of that screeching in my ear, but you really should sleep, dude, if you gotta get up at 4:30.
See, even Sail agrees with me. Go to bed, dude.
What are you talking about?
Let's be honest here, Shu.
Oh,
out
I am.
All three of us, out of all three of us, Queen has the best judgment.
What?
I'm pretty sure she's got the best judgment call.
Only on Tuesdays.
The breast judgment.
Oh Lord.
Best. Come on, don't.
The judgment breast. Beep!
Dude, I have no idea what you said, bitch.
And left.
I know, right?
I'm gonna get that prepared somehow.
I think it's a bonus band, and it doesn't do much for me.
Yeah. I mean... literally scares the... It scares the living daylights out of me every time I hear it. It's like, oh gosh.
Don't be afraid!
What?
Don't be afraid!
I wasn't being afraid, I was crying. Kinda.
Sort of. We're gonna need an interpreter if that keeps up.
Alright, so... I wanna swap out my... old ring for the... code ringer?
Probably. Who's attacking me? Ugh, stupid, idiotic. Ugh, die, rat. Stupid rat. And I don't want to spoil anything, but when we hit skirmishes, I'm gonna warn you now, they give XP, you've got some decent rewards, and if you continue with the game into the end game, you're gonna need a skirmish, because, well, it's...
pancakes!
Yeah, that's pretty much why.
pancakes.
Because pancakes, man.
That's always the reason.
Account shared. Marks representing your successes. These can be traded at skirmish camps.
Yep, for those.
Oh.
But that's a next week thing. I don't think we have time to both get level 20. Because then you gotta go through the tutorial. And that can take about 30 minutes, so I wouldn't worry too much about it. Where'd he go? The shade disappeared. Holy cow!
Went to get pancakes.
He walked away.
Holy cow! I was looking at him the entire time! Where did he go?
Pancakes is serious business.
Alright, so... rest my brother. Deliver the ring to the shade in Breetown.
Yeah, he's at the south gate.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, I'm just gonna jump down, cause it's...
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna jump down the hill.
You're gonna break my foot?
Maybe. Possibly. I don't remember. It's been a while since I made this jump. Jesus, Exxon.
It's
good. God damn it, Family Guy, go away!
What Family Guy?
The Adult Swim is showing Family Guy right now.
Why?
I'm just gonna pick up this quest in case.
I already picked it up.
Because that's the... oh, that's the, ooh, that's Great Barrel Quest. Oh boy. That's for another week, though. Oh, it's two.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Hey, I didn't break... how did you break your foot? I didn't break my foot.
You have a better tumble than I do.
There is no tumble. Tumble's a lie.
Only in this game.
TwitchAlert.com/donate/technical_13 Woo! Twitch.tv/technical_13 Oh,
shoot.
What?
Go to sleep.
Why? Twitter.com/technical_13
Because you're doing that.
I'm reading my banner on my stream.
Yes, go to sleep.
What? Why can't I read my banner? Banners are good.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna disagree. Banners are good. But when you're reading your own banners, it's probably time to go to sleep, homie.
You're
just saying. Just
put
it
out away.
Aww.
Makes you cry.
Did I hurt your feeling?
Which one? The left, or the right?
Lord.
Aww. A YouTube playlist. My kitty's gonna be mad at me, I broke her toy.
Did you feed her this time?
Feed her?
Yeah.
Why would I do that?
Because cats tend to get mad when you don't feed them.
Hey, where are we going?
She knows where you sleep.
Excuse me.
We're going to the only one of the two.
Hey, it's a milestone.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick that up real quick. Speaking of which, I am going to do the same.
Shoot, I can see you're yawning. Go to
sleep. Wait, what yawning?
Me, actually, that was me. Yeah.
I'm not yawning. How could you imply such a thing?
Imply?
Hey, there's a lot of shade in front of me.
Yeah, talk to it. It's not gonna kill you.
Much. Hey, it's tomb.
Yeah, by the way, the shade tomb is...
No, I can't touch the shade's tomb.
Can you tap dance on it?
Oh, it summons this lost shade. That's what it does.
Right. Ah.
That chain is done. It is done. Once you turn it in.
Yeah, I can dance on it. Dancing here, dancing there, dancing in my underwear.
I am so sad that the chain doesn't just pop up and kill you if you dance on his tomb. They need to implement that. That would be hilarious, would it not?
Would
it not be hilarious?
I got a lousy dance. What other dances? What other dances do I have?
You're just sitting there clapping your hands. That ain't dancing. The heck?
Hopping on a foot. That's almost a dance. Dance 3 is almost dance.
Let's just say it. Oh, that's a little better.
How about dance 4? Aw, there is no dance 4. There's only 3 dances.
You could probably unlock more. I don't know.
I know there's a page somewhere that lists all of them.
Yeah, it's in the little bubble thingy. There's a dance 3.
Hobby?
God.
No. House? No. Hey, it's nighttime.
Yes. It is.
Did you hear something? Hey, I have new mail. Their mailbox?
Yeah, somewhere. I haven't had to use a mailbox ever. Go east. There's a mailbox over here.
There's a mailbox in the east?
Mm-hmm.
Sure, it's lit in the west? See a posted bill. Like a quest, isn't it? Hey, why are you yawning? No yawning on my stream.
Because I had 6 melatonin.
Please accept my thanks. Further, accept this letter, read it, and return it to me at the Breedtown office.
I've never heard of that before.
Graham's thanks. A necklace with +6 vitality. Then I go this way. How far am I going? 200 meters. Excuse me. Excuse you.
What?
I heard that.
Heard what? Legitimately, I heard what?
I heard that.
I don't know what you heard. I honestly don't know what you heard, so I can't really tell you.
I heard that the bird is the word.
No, it's not.
Bird is the word.
Shut up. That was an annoying episode.
Hey, have you heard?
Shut up.
Have you heard that the bird is the word?
Shut up.
Bird is the word. Hey, I didn't have a necklace before. Yay! I filled all of my slots except for pocket. How do I get a pocket?
That comes usually later. I know there's at least one in the next area, which is Lone Lands. You gotta get a certain reputation for that.
And can I get a pocket protector? Because all nerds need pocket protectors.
I know you can get a medallion. Does that work?
Kitty's mad at me.
Yeah,
she says, Daddy, you didn't feed me tonight. Wow. Get over it. You need tomorrow.
Wanna call it, you could come check out the skirmish camp real quick. Just kind of see what's where.
What? You want to quit?
Legitimately, I think we both need sleep. We've been yawning a lot. I think we legitimately need sleep.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Retown
to Tessalyn Bridge. Wait, what? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm yawning.
Tessalyn Bridge is to the north. That's a quest pack you probably have.
It's like
I wouldn't worry too much.
3,000 meters away to the north.
I know.
Which is like...
probably a 2-3 minute run.
Way up in the North Downs somewhere.
Yeah.
I've never been up there.
I know. I've been watching your streams.
Why haven't I been up there?
Because we've never had a quest that goes up that far.
Trestle Bridge. Okay, I see it.
Yeah, that's actually in a new zone. Yep.
You'll try.
If you don't go to bed, Queen won't go on anymore.
I just want to go.
That's
right. Why?
I'm walking. What did I miss?
I have no idea what you said, homie.
It huh?
Came out like this.
Hold on.
Okay, I'm done.
What? I had to mute you and laughing.
What?
I need to sail for a minute. Now, what did you say?
What?
Oh, okay. Is he still laughing anyway?
No, I'm not.
Hey, who's laughing now? So funny, Shu! Wait, it is.
But, like, legitimately now that I'm done laughing at it, it keeps
He's going, Anya.
What can
so
I do
it's
for you?
Possible to tell what you're saying.
Hang Stacer Farm. That's the one I want to go to, right?
Hang Stacer Farm. What are you trying to do?
Head to Trestle Bridge.
Yeah, just go out the west gate.
So Hang
Road up north.
Hang Stacer's halfway, right?
Let me double check what the... Yeah. It is.
Here I go. I don't care.
Hey.
Ow. I need a new back. Or somebody that's really good at back rubs.
John Joseph used to be good at back rubs.
Hey, Queenie, are you a good masseuse?
Yes.
I'm on my way to Wisconsin.
I got cheese, yo.
Ooh! I can eat cheese while I get a massage? It's awesome.
Sure, why not?
Sil might get jealous. No cheese for him.
I've recently become diagnosed with lactose intolerance. Cheese would be bad for me.
You can get lactose-free cheese.
That's those gross, man.
I know. I've had it before. That stuff is nasty. Nasty.
I just don't see the point. Lactose-free cheese. How
it's for lactose intolerant people.
Yeah, but.
Yeah, but when you go buy those Kraft singles, they're just oil and water, so there's no cheese in those either.
Well, I don't eat those, man.
Neither do I. I've only eaten those like 3 times in my entire life because somebody else brought sandwiches and it was the only option. And half the time, then I pick it off. It's just oil and water.
Stuff legit scares me as a Wisconsinite. Just now.
Alright, so that got me halfway. Now I just gotta run up this little trail here, turn auto run on. Yeah, got me more than halfway actually. It was like almost 3,000 meters and now it's 1,200.
So you just plan to stream until you dream?
I'm always dreaming. I'm just going to go pick up a few more Stable Masters so that I have more transportation options.
What, you don't like roaming the earth like Kane from Kung Fu?
I do that enough. I'll do that tomorrow morning.
Yeah, that's true. I did that today.
Alright, unfortunately I call it because I legitimately have to get up early. I gotta do some jumps.
Yeah, I gotta get up early too, like 4:30.
Alright, folks, thank you for coming out and watching me and Shu do funny stuff. You made you laugh.
Have a good sleep, Sale.
You too, Queen. You too, Shu.
Night-night.
Good night.
Good night, sweetheart. I don't know where I was going with that.
For some reason, I want to say that was the end song for Sha-na-na.
I don't know. Oh yeah, I was supposed to do a 500 turbine point giveaway tonight.
Yeah, you done forgot, homie. Come on.
I didn't forget. I remembered before the stream was over.
Okay, well.
That's all that matters.
I suppose. I don't do giveaways because, well, there's no reason for me to. That and I'd probably legit forget anyway.
I usually have my little thing there where I do giveaways. I'm just going to use the bot, though, today.
The only time giveaways happen if I'm streaming is if Cordovan comes in and throws, like, codes around. That hasn't happened in a while. I'm talking on, like, official of my personal channel.
Yeah, I know on the official channel, I think he's planning on setting up a script to, like, automatically do that. Somewhat.
Good little theory. In practice, potential disaster?
What can I do?
Yay! I picked up another stable master. So I can use the horses to travel here in the future.
Yay.
All right, what other stable masters are up here? Amon Wraith, I'm going to pick up. And then...
Sleep?
Pick up that one, and then that one. No, so I'll do a big circle. I'll hit that one, then that one, then that one, then that one. And then I'll make my way back to Breeland. Okay, so I need to head almost due north.
I caught none of that. The beep happened.
Just select things on the map and tell it to run there. This region. Oh, so I have to buy it in the Lotro store. Now I can still pick up the stable masters. Okay, so I guess I'll have to come back to that one. Alright, let's turn on my number lock. Whatever. And while I'm auto running to the next location, let's draw a winner from chat. Yay! Congratulations, Retarius won. Announces winner. To claim your prize.
Then how fortuitous for you, Retarius. Congratulations.
I will PM you the code in the next couple days. But I will remember.
I won't, but that's okay. I'm not supposed to remember anyway.
Drop of honey.
So now I'm legit getting tired.
You're getting tired. Why are you getting tired?
Because I was up early, per usual.
Yeah. I got up at around 9:30, I think. I couldn't sleep anymore.
I was up at 6:30.
And then I got up and did a little Twitch stuff and DDOWiki stuff and forums and whatnot and Table Masters over this way, right there.
So the usual.
What can I do for you?
So I can sort of sleep in this morning, but not by much. I can get up at like maybe 8. If the prince doesn't get up at like 7.
Alright, so the next one I need to head to is gonna be a long ways away.
What can I do for you?
And I'm gonna have to go this way.
You can do it.
Pull something up real quick. Alrighty, turn auto run on. It's a long ways from here to there. Yeah, I'm gonna stick to the road. Some of these monsters look nasty. Yowzers. A lot of scary looking trash in here. Hey, there is a bridge over there. Almost halfway there. Aw, I gave away 500 turbine points and 5 people left. Guess they didn't know that I'm giving away another 500. Ha 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 ha.
She was muted.
Huh? Kitty, you can wait a few minutes. Don't yell at me. I don't like it. Go to bed. Wait. Go get on the couch like you belong. All good kitties belong on the couch, waiting for their supper. Hey, good. I am running around with a bunch of scary purple names all around me. That I'm trying to avoid, because I'm a squishy little mini. Don't look my way. Lurking while writing a paper. That's not good. There's a lot of scary trash here. I need to recalculate this one. Uh-oh. Purple name saw me. Ah! Run! Keep going till the white dots, or whatever the Lotro equivalent is. Oh yeah, it white dotted. So this way, I should be safer. Alright kitty, you win. I'm gonna throw a ball at you. Although I don't know that's winning, but whatever. Running for Esselden? Yeah, but that has to do with, actually something with Twitch itself. I had the same thing happen to me the other day, and when I exported the video to YouTube, there was no bleeping noise. It's only on Twitch itself. I'm muted in Discord. That's okay. Nobody in Discord needed to hear me.
Hi.
Hi! Miss me?
Naturally.
I must have hit control for something.
Yeah, I was like, what the heck? I see you talking, but I don't hear nothing.
Greetings.
Woohoo! I picked up Sam Pickwell and Othricar. Alright, so what's the next area up here in the North Downs? Whatever this one is. Esselden. So yes, that's where I'm heading next. I just want to pick up all of the areas in the north here. On my for stable masters. I'm gonna throw my brain at my kitty.
Your brain?
It's a little brain thingy.
Don't you need that?
Mind map or whatever it is.
Just feed the kitty, dude.
No! She can wait!
I don't think the cat agrees with you.
She doesn't have to. Females often don't agree with me. It's okay. I can live with that.
Well, see. You're right, dude.
See? Queenie doesn't even agree with me.
Well, not with that statement, but I have agreed with you before. Often.
Indeed. Oh man, I gotta run through trash again. Scary purple name trash.
You'll be fine.
Sail warned me that that purple name trash stuff will, like, one-shot me.
Don't get hit, dude.
Level 28, and I'm level 19. It's got 9 levels on me.
Keep running. Be like Forrest Gump. Go, go.
Shoe is here, shoe is there, shoe is flying through the air. Run, shoe, run! I do like how the mini in Litro like shows where the enemy monsters are in wilderness areas. I do wish that EDO would do that.
Let me cheat. Here it makes more sense because it's open world.
Oh. No. The wilderness area is kind of open world. Kinda.
Kinda. That reminds me, I need to go on another picnic to King's Forest.
Picnic?
Yeah.
Are we gonna bring our picnic baskets?
Sure. The last time I was there.
Just gotta watch out for Yogi.
There's plenty of those there. Last time I was there, I was searching for who stole the cheese.
Of course you are.
It turns out it was the Purple Dragon Knights. They stole all the cheese.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so now I can head down to Bellunium. And then there's no other stable masters in the North Downs. Actually, let me talk to this stable master and see where he goes. If I tell him I want to go to Trestle Bridge, let's see which way he takes me. Maybe it'll help me not have to do some of the running. Get me back to the road anyway. Yogi the Bjorning. Indeed.
A bee swarm? That sounds painful. Yeah, sometimes I do legit take vacations in the wilderness zones in GDO. Stormhorns is definitely a favorite.
Have you completed any of the wilderness zones yet? Like all the slayers and rares and...
Well, sure. And various characters.
No, I mean like all of the wilderness zones.
Man, ain't nobody got time for that.
Hey, there's one guy that I know that's posted on the forums that he's done everything that's currently available. What? There's two rares he picked up because they don't spawn. And that was what he was complaining about on the forums. But he's done everything else.
See, when I go to the Stormhorns, my favorite thing to do is run up to the top of the mountain and then, like, jump off and then, like, sail across the whole land. You gotta have Featherfall naturally. It's just relaxing.
Sailing away?
Mm-hmm.
Sailing away with me.
I would try to do a similar action in the Veil. mean, naturally, I'd be killing things, but that's just a little extra special.
Yeah, that's what I like. One of the things I like about my Warforged Artificer and DDO, I have the Machination of Madness, which is a rune arm with bee swarm.
Ooh.
So I can like bee things. Actually, decent damage when properly set up. Alright, so there's supposed to be a guy that I need to talk to about a horse. There he is.
Some dude. Just random.
Talk to the guy about the horse. Or, in this case, the gal about the horse, apparently.
It's to you.
Take me to Esselden, and then from there, I know that I can get to back to Thessal Bridge, and then I can complete that quest and be done for the night. Over here, over there, over flying through the air with a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old shoe is coming home.
Dude, you straight up need to sleep.
Why?
Well, for one, you have to get up at 4:30.
Yeah?
And sleep is good.
Sleep is great!
Yes. And you don't
sleep is better with a mate. What? It's true!
Doesn't your brain hurt?
No. I'm really not tired.
It's bad, dude. You're gonna be heck of tired tomorrow.
Nah.
Nah, you just don't need sleep ever.
Nope. Sleep. You know what they say, no sleep for the...
I didn't catch any of that, homie.
I said, you know what they say, no sleep for the wicked.
Or no sleep till Brooklyn.
Well, I'm not in Brooklyn yet either. Over here, over there. So what I usually do is when I get up early in the morning, why do I not use mounts? I haven't purchased them yet. That's a turbine point feat that I'd have to purchase, and I haven't done so yet because I'm cheap and going to stay free to play for a while.
How can I be of
service? Turbine game. I mean, come on now. Give me a couple years, I might have it. I've already hit the wiki pretty hard for a couple months in the first month or so. True, I did use a semi-automatic bot to do it, but whatever.
What's up with the cat?
She went to bed. She gave up.
She gave up. Wow. Wow. Just wow.
She's laying on the foot of the bed waiting for me to get up. For now, she's resting.
Well, yeah, because she's conserving energy because she's hungry.
No, she's gotta wait. Oh, she's back.
You meowed at her, that's why.
Oh, you get all mad and torn. Since you ripped that one in half.
Shoo, what shirt are you wearing?
My shirt?
Yeah.
Just got a Wikipedia globe on it. I used to do a lot of editing on Wikipedia before they banned me for being awesome.
Being awesome. Dude.
What?
I want to know the story behind that.
Maybe we say.
Banned for being awesome.
Right. They gave me an award, they sent me a t-shirt, and then they banned me.
What? Come on now, there's gotta be a bit more to that tale.
There is.
Indeed. Sleep.
Sleep now or forever hold your pee. What? I still gotta eat before I go to bed. What am I gonna eat?
Oh my lord. You didn't eat? Dude.
No. I do that. I forgot to do that eat thing.
See. That's my jam. Stop stealing my jam.
If I had jam, I would have eaten, wouldn't I?
Ah, lord. Hey, I remembered to eat, so go with me. I ate twice today, even. Now that's an accomplishment.
Twice?
Yeah. Well, the first time was earlier today when I reported that I absolutely had to stop and get a 99-cent root beer float. So I thought to myself, you know, I should probably eat something since I'm here.
Yeah, I like Red Robin. All you can drink shows for like all you can drink floats for like $4.
I ain't got no Red Robin here.
Well, you'll have to come out here then. Take you to Red Robin. We can have floats and fries. Be like,
oh, that would be awesome.
Be like $20 and we can sit there for hours and hours and hours and eat baskets and baskets of fries and drink float after float after float.
You have to roll me out of there. It'd be worth it. Totally. Dang, I want me a Red Robin over here now.
Red Robin. Yum. Alright, so I need to talk to Guardsman Oatley, which is this dude right here.
How can I be of service?
I'll take my 4 silver pieces now so that I can be helped and told that I need to, you know, buy more gold. Alright. Where's the stable man? Captain Trotter, Stableman was over here. Talk to a man about a horse and take me back to Bree. Excuse me. Almost good. Almost. Better to burp and taste it than to fart and waste.
I was waiting for that comment.
How can I be of service?
Take me to West Bree. I'm gonna burn up all my silver just you know, paying for stable masters to take me places.
I'll be fine.
I'm gonna be broke. Hey, I have a gold in my overflow now, but I don't have 2 gold in my coinage. All right, I'll sell some stuff. Fill that back up.
There's overflow for money?
Yep.
Eh?
Well, apparently gold isn't an actual lot, it just goes into an overflow.
I see.
Apparently you're capped at 2 gold pieces and then everything goes into overflow. August already, September, October, November. Only 3 months to November.
That's right. Dude, it's been August for like 4 days now.
Huh?
It's August 4th right now.
I know. While I'm riding a horse, I am going to ping everybody's Discord, tell them to clear their server if they haven't already. Declare it here, declare it there. Alright. I made it back to West Bree.
Yay.
You know what that means, don't you?
Pancakes? I hope. Please let it mean pancakes.
That means I'm going to wave and say goodnight. Night. Have a good night, everybody. I'll see you on Lotro Wiki. Lotro stream again next week. I'll do DDO stream Sunday night and Tuesday morning. So check those out as well, and check out my private channel. I occasionally do some streaming there. And be sure to follow me, donate if you can, and check out my YouTube and my Twitter and my Facebook. And good night. Wave again.
Yeah. Good night, everybody.
Wave, yay!